We'll discuss convolution property of Fourier transform. Convolution property of Fourier transform. Its statement says that if Fourier transform of x of t is equal to x of j omega and Fourier transform of y of t is equal to y of j omega, then Fourier transform of x of t convolved with y of t is equal to x of j omega multiplied with y of j omega. So convolution in time domain is equal to multiplication in frequency domain. Proof. So we know from the definition of Fourier transform, Fourier transform of x of t is given by integrating t varying from minus infinity to infinity x of t e power minus j omega t dt. So Fourier transform of, now I need to prove convolution property, x of t convolved with y of t, so is equal to, so integrating t varying from minus infinity to infinity, instead of writing x of t I have to write this term. So x of t convolved with y of t into e power minus j omega t dt. So and we know that x of t convolved with y of t is given by integrating tau varying from minus infinity to infinity x of tau y of t minus tau d tau. This is as per the definition of convolution integral. So what we do here is, instead of writing this equation, we write this equation. So this is equal to, so integrating t varying from minus infinity to infinity, and this we are writing this one, so integrating tau varying from minus infinity to infinity x of tau y of t minus tau d tau, and left out term is e power minus j omega t dt. So I will rearrange this integration. What I do is, I'll write these two first. Integrating tau varying from minus infinity to infinity x of tau, and left out term is integrating t varying from minus infinity to infinity y of t minus tau e power minus j omega t dt d tau. So these are the left out term. Now what I do is, I am going to replace t minus tau, this term is equal to on dummy variable L, and I'm writing this in terms of t, which is equal to L plus tau, and I need dt. So if I differentiate it, dt is equal to dL plus tau is constant, we get 0. So what I do, instead of t I'm replacing L plus tau, and instead of t minus tau I'm going to replace it by L. So this is equal to integrating tau varying from minus infinity to infinity x of tau, integrating t is L plus tau varying from minus infinity to L plus tau varying up to plus infinity y of L, instead of writing t minus tau I'll write y of L e power minus j omega into t is L plus tau dt is dL and d tau. So we are almost done. Now we have to rearrange it. This is equal to, I'll write this first, integrating tau varying from minus infinity to infinity x of tau into integrating, I'll take this tau to the other side, right hand side, so L varying from minus infinity to infinity y of L e power, I'll split this exponential, minus j omega L into e power minus j omega tau dL d tau. Now tau, and this I will take it here, and d tau this will separate here. So if I write it here, so this is equal to integrating tau varying from minus infinity to infinity x of tau and this e power minus j omega tau d tau into integrating L varying from minus infinity to infinity y of L and e power minus j omega L dl. Okay, now from the definition, this part is x of j omega and this is y of j omega. So therefore this I can write it as x of j omega into y of j omega. So multiplication in frequency domain.